Hey guys, how you doing? Good morning. Listen, I am so excited about something. Easter season has begun. I'm sure you've noticed it. The robins are back and all kinds of great stuff and the grocery store candies. But I want to encourage you, get back on track with Jesus. And if you are on track, then get excited about this season. A number of years ago, God gave me this idea for a sermon series called The Empty Tomb That Fills Empty Lives. And I've been wanting to do this for a long time, and this year that God finally said, okay, hey, let's do it. And I just want to tell you that we're going to be spending the next 4 weeks talking exactly about that. Because the tomb is empty, our lives are filled. Our empty lives are filled. And so we see that because of that, He is God. We can see that we are forgiven. We also know that the devil is defeated. And we know this, that we have eternal life. You do not want to miss this. Please get your friends here. This is going to be something that will walk people through what Jesus has done, who He is, His love for us. It is going to be encouraging. It's also going to be faith building and also just incredibly exciting to be able to watch and remember what He truly has done. I got to tell you guys, if you got an empty life, you got to let Jesus, who's not in that tomb anymore, come and fill it. And if He is in your life, and you're full of all that He has for you, let's come, let's celebrate. Amen. I love you guys. God bless you. See you there.